WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Beltone, helping the world hear better.